is it?
I can lose my head, guy. I want my whole self to show. I want the price.
And my name is Selwyn Paul, the operations manager at LAING'S, and we are taking pride in ourselves in contributing to the disaster that took place in Matlot, Grand River, and we are here this morning to demonstrate our caring attitude and contribution towards the community that are under distress at this time. Our Honorable Haji Kazim Hussein has asked us to donate whatsoever possible together with the Sangre Grande City Corporation, Mr. Terry Rondon, and we are here to demonstrate that we continue in this effort of given to the needy. We have received plenty, so we are given plenty. Also, we have donated over 500 cases of bottled water. We have foodstuff for 50 families, basic foodstuff like rice and flour and oil, sugar, milk, saltfish, and those type of basic stuff. And we have also donated some building materials like lumber and galvanized and partition walls and all them kind of stuff. So we want to say a very happy holidays for the disaster stricken people in Grand River and Matlot, and we know it is probably not enough, but it is a contribution from on our side in this Advent season where we feel that people are really in need of these basic amenities. Thank you.
I see that.
You lose your work boy.
Facility in the bathroom, really.
Something I pass up on the side is more than let's get up.
Richard? You see the storage for sure. Yeah, but I'm calling you on as the guy from Stock just called me. And they want to come down Tuesday morning to look at the preload for the job next door with Holy Pass.
So they for that preload then.
So they want to come and look at all the slings and all the certificates and things that we want to use to do the job. So probably you could give it Bannister and them and let them understand the nature of the job and they could get some straps and some slings and that kind of thing. And What's up there? Where all them trees get? All them trees get up, get break off, you know, you see that? Watch out.
Fortunately, people don't live around here.
What?
Have you seen houses?
Yeah.
What are you seeing in the bush the houses? Are you?
No, you can see something, puppy. I mean, real work class, not the poor girl's current boy.
So it's a village of
here. This house here, water going through this, all the people are going to move out then.
Mm-hmm.
You watch it, the water rush through that.
That pool's still here.
I'm sure something. You put that on there. What's it?
There's
an electrical pool.
Wait, wait, wait. Let me go in there and pick it up. Okay, roll.
Mm-hmm. All these poles they put on that last night, you know?
So there's a...
There are about 10 van, 10 crews then. All here they block, you know, trees was across the road. Right, you know?
Look at down there.
That's it. That's it.
And now what's that across the road?
Yeah, what's the road now? What's the road now?
You look at that slide there, boy. The Amazon.
Did you go top on another show? That was boxy, boy. Yeah? That looks
good. Mm-hmm.
What's that happen?
I'm
only going to take a
video.
It's Guyana, right?
I tell you all here last, I was like the beside it. We come through that. You see the colonizer that's on this day?
A dog survived it, boy.
You see the condition of this road last night?
It's the first vehicle that come in against us.
Yeah. Well, I said like that. It's all the branches, all this, and wire, and all kind of thing. Little village, a turtle watching, I think. There you come. Yeah.
Oh boy, one at a time.
That's right, that's right. Yeah. They're taking me out.
Wait. Oh, yeah, I had that first. Quoi, les nerfs?
Allô, Baron? You get the army truck?
Yeah, just a little end of, the end of it.
We on V, right? Turtle. We are looking for turtle landing. Mm-hmm. You not go wrong there?
No,
you
not
go wrong there, Jerome?
What was that?
It's long here, let's go to watch turtle.
I think we have to see up on the side,
no? Eh?
I don't know why this camera is not going to land.
Battery?
No, battery.
Shut it down and start up again. Hey, don't mean just go down for the arm, turtle.
Start.
To watch him, that is sign.
Yeah.
Don't miss when he all this to the beach, mash up in it. I know something, no beach again. Mash up, watch it. All this vegetation again. Get destroyed. All up inside it. All these people house here, so.
The roof gone?
No, the roof is gone, but.
They were under construction. But you know what happened on the right side.
The right side, you know what happened there?
That precipice.
Yeah.
You're going for a swim.
Yeah.
not a place you want to be.
They're fighting.
All the units come out, boy. And you see they had in the generator for night work.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
They're putting up a post.
Yeah, probably. Everything destroyed.
Destroy and distraught.
Come on. Well, let me see this.
Slide over the road now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yay. What's it?
Was still a boy.
See them plants there? I'm sure the under water were beaten it. Okay, the head break off, all them fig trees.
So the
valley
can
hear
beat off.
Yeah? The under water will come down there.
Move behind, move behind.
They'll come true.
Don't we all?
Mm-hmm.
It's 4 o'clock yet?
4:19.
Yeah, take busy work.
And pull off a bamboo of where?
Hold on, let me get a shot.
Here's a little bit of
it.
All right. Yeah, them fellas in the corner there.
I see.
And something coming at you, steep. Strong. T and tech. Grapple making a mass in this room. Go that post break there. What material is that?
That's steel.
No, that can be steel.
It is going, boy.
It's where you would like to go.
Come on, go back inside it.
What's it like?
Yeah, this is called Shark River.
No.
We're approaching Shark River.
So that they deliver this stuff to Terry Randon?
Yeah.
Hey, look at the left side now.
Well, I please man, let's picnic and thing, you know, that wash me.
Used to.
Clean up that. Along here, this is Shark River. Right?
Where?
And this side, all here, it's called, this whole thing that's called Shark River. Right? This is some sand shark and thing coming up here. All you see on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it's tent and all kind of the man camping out. Yeah, all up there, there's go beaver so. I would almost quarter mile up inside it. Yeah, the kind of hear them woman cackling in the back there. You're supposed to be dead.
My name is Jerry Nicholas Whitley, and I'm here helping Calco, the workers here at Matlot Village, trying to make sure that we could get transport for the elderlies, because we have a lot of elderlies up here. You know, the 80-year-olds and the 90-year-olds, 100, you know? So we're just trying to make sure that the road is clear, so we can get all the sickly and the elderly if they're in need, so we can get out of here. So we're just giving a helping hand. I hope that the councillor of the area could see that too. He gave me a bag yesterday, but it wasn't enough. When I say it wasn't enough, it was thankful for it, but it wasn't enough.
Who's the councillor?
Terry Rondon, but I'm making sure.
Is he chairman?
Well, and Miss Jennings Smith. Miss Jennings Smith too. I ain't forgetting Miss Jennings Smith. Okay. But wait, they was here yesterday, and I saw certain things happen, and I didn't like it. Because people who wanted barrow and wanted shovels didn't get any. And other people came and take shovels and barrows, and they didn't even need a barrow. What is a shovel? I ain't talking about the coolers. I mean to say, the council has been a lot. It's a lot he's doing. We are still trying. We are still trying, because, you know.
So where are you from?
I'm from here, Matlock.
Matlock?
Matlock. St. Helena, Matlock.
Okay.
I'm from St. Helena. Right now, if you go down lower down, you'll see a bamboo stool on top of my house.
On top, you say?
On top.
A bamboo what?
A bamboo stool. A whole bamboo stool is on top of my house, and I thank God, because God will rest a bamboo stool here. Because I was there inside when the bamboo stool rests on top of it. Because my roof was going to go. And then the bamboo stool come on the rest on top of it. If you go down there now, you'll still see the bamboo stool on top of my house.
Okay.
People blew off on this island.
Right now.
Where is the worst part that was hit?
Well, everybody get hit. I don't know the worst. Yet.
Okay.
But I know for me. I don't know for the others.
Okay. Take care, man.
Buses, please. This land's over.
Yeah, now I want to go.
Feel your breath on all the way.
Yeah, you know them. They were watching yesterday.
Ready?
Yeah, Basil.
Is that a woman?
No, that would be an engineer or something.
You know. All right.
expedition.
All right.
You can tell me if Mr. Rondon down there?
Okay, we'll see ourselves, but you coming.
Where's Mr. Rondon?
Here, in the back.
Alright. Where's Mr. Rondon? No,
different signals.
I'm a fire off here too.
Alright. Tell him I want to do an interview. Cliff, better tell him Des TV want to do an interview. It's 5 now.
What?
Him.
Them boy right behind this truck. Them boy gonna be right behind them truck. What's your class this then? What's it? You lost it then?
Oh God. Oh God. Look trouble now.
You lost it right there.
Better unlost it. Better unlost it.
Okay, what are you going to bring back that? Yeah, might see that front, we'll do that.
Yeah,
that front will spin in the hand now.
Yeah. Don't block my shot.
he could go straight down.
Thank you. coming again.
To go back down south. Looking comfortable on top there, boy.
I don't like the riggers as well.
I got mistake here. Why? You mean? But where he going? Here going?
Who?
Terry.
Terry going to get the man to that man with the car, he cuts him up and he go.
Oh, so he got pressure.
The problem here is communication. If I could have talked to Ricky, to Terry, he'd have to wait on me there. You know what I'm
If I could only get an interview with Terry.
All right, Damien, I come up here. Going forward, Daddy, all this journey. You can't get in contact with me.
Driving, so reckless.
I just drive reckless. I come from a reckless. Here, right? On my chest here, boss, I'm thinking. I buy a car at 323. Not 323, but at 626.
the Council of Toe Coefficient Fund. Right now, as we speak, we are in serious problem with through the heavy wind and rain on Tuesday night going into Wednesday morning. And as you can see, the roads are impassable. I say many thanks to LAING'S and company for assisting us in this time of need with their trucks and so much food stuff and water. But we are looking open to that electricity come back tonight. And I'm saying this is the worst that we have ever encountered in, since I know myself. You know, so once again, let me say many thanks to LAING'S and company for assisting us.
Mr. Rondon, what kind of support you had for the residents of this area?
Well, we had some support from the ODPM, right? But we were really and truly, what we're looking for is food stuff. And the food stuff is there, such as rice and canned peas, oil and ketchup. And it is here now, thank you all for listening to my cry on the radio, and you all are here to show your generosity.
LAING'S, the company from San Fernando, brought a number of trucks with food, water, drinks, and the whole lot. But we ran into a problem with the road. It's impassable.
Yeah.
What next?
Well, as you see, the Tiantech, they are doing a lot of work here. So we are really and truly trying our best to see how best we can repair these roads.
Yeah, I'm John Lewis, the president of the Saint Helena Matlot Village Council. Over the past couple of days, we have experienced very heavy rain and heavy winds. And to that, it lead us to where we are today, very serious disaster. And one of the things is that the amount...
You said the detainees and things were too long. So I have a whole bunch of hungry men who are on edge now because the whole day okay, we expected to get out of here before today.
Yeah.
We can't even say we get a teacher or anybody to get food. I asked everyone to assist me. Mm-hmm. I asked Zoe to assist with at least 25 meals. All I could offer the guys is water.
Watchman.
About 25 of us. So that is the problem.
Yeah, but I come and talk to me, look, we cooking in the center. Only. Yeah.
Well, I talk to Zoe, they say he's the person.
Only we
all
cooking.
All the focus in now is to...
I just buy fish.
You saw, you went down there and see the situation?
Yeah, fish.
We had the bridge.
Yeah, I went down.
Yeah, so we had to clear all the rocks and then we need. And then we had to launch the bridge, which we hoping to start again. But definitely we did one in Moruga last week. Week before. And we got it done. But once we get no hiccups, we should get it done before tomorrow morning. You know?
Alright.
Sorry, I can't tell you much. I mean, okay. Interview on television because we just get this sticky in the day.
Okay.
Thank you.
A battery real strong in this?
I don't have one cell now. I have a backup.
Okay.
It's supposed to last me about 4 or 5 hours.
So you're gonna do the interview, Terry? This thing drinking is it? They're gonna be coming from all about, right? Who's from all about?
Yeah, central. La Hoqueta, in the main.
Some houses down on the end. I will show you tomorrow. I'll show you tomorrow. Yeah.
Go in there.
We going to talk to the security.
Like I go back up on street.
Yeah, give me
the No, leave that in the truck.
You can see?
Yeah, leave that in the truck.
Yeah. Who can read out?
I'll go down with this van. I'll go drop more here, Rima.
Yeah.
And come down, and in the morning, I'll go come back and pick him up.
And you'll come back with this van? Alright.
But yeah, I'll come up to Oli. You'll come up around 9 o'clock. And
I don't have you here, doc.
Jago, you want to come back a little more, you're good there.
Yeah, I'm good there, man.
You good there?
Huh?
Agad?
Agad?
Yeah, Agad. You good there?
You good there?
Yeah, then by your security.
Leave the gas inside, it will stay safe here now.
I think he's somewhere in the truck, man.
Driving. 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 Driving.
Where are you going down here? Where are you going home?
Now, he going with the van. Drop me off.
Right? I don't know what's up going on.
Yeah. Hey, but I go home with the van.
Dad, you over the road. You said take the rent and things.
Mickey, that is her daughter.
Her daughter?
Yeah.
Are you on me? Dad, you Mickey?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not a thing. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
you tell them? Even when I sit down and the breeze blowing through that place, that's so good. Architecturally well designed, yeah.
So bad!
Kendall?
No, Carol. Yeah, you said the big gun, I'm getting ready for it up.
Hold on, it's for Hollis then.
Yeah. You didn't
know? No.
And bigger.
Yeah, man. But that's from the next time I found.
Mm-hmm. I know bigger when she used to work in Carlton Lane.
Hello again. Hello again, sir. Be a woman, you look to me.
Bigger girls living.
Yeah, I know.
Hmm.
I know I'm wrong, sir.